Prior to today's ceremony, the Military Training Instructor School will graduate class 080815. This graduating class has completed a demanding 14-week course consisting of military studies, management techniques, and teaching objectives. Colonel Edward Westerman, Commander, Air Force Basic Military Training, Chief Master Sergeant Kevin Ludwig, Superintendent, Air Force Basic Military Training, and Master Sergeant Lynn Burnett, Commandant, Military Training Instructor School, will now present the class with their campaign hats. Please hold your applause until all presentations have been made. From the 433rd Training Squadron, Staff Sergeant Jason Wagner. From the 324th Training Squadron, Staff Sergeant Brian Cannon. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a round of applause for our newest military training instructors?
March to command and review.
Give your squadrons order arms!
Now passing in review, our Commander of Airmen, Colonel Eric Wilbur, hometown, West Union, Iowa. The A Squadron Commander is Captain Robert Sprouse, Executive Officer to the Vice Commander, 37th Training Wing, hometown, San Antonio, Texas. Flight 018 from the 326th Training Squadron.
Led by Staff Sergeant Jason Wagner, hometown, San Antonio,
Colonel Wilbur will now administer the oath of enlistment to our graduated airmen.
Well, what do you think? You think they're ready? Come on, you can do better than that. Come on, give it to them. All right, first thing I want to do is thank each and every one of you coming today, family members. You know, your presence here today honors the airmen that you came here to see. And it tells them that you love them and you support them in their decision to serve our nation. So I want to thank you on behalf of them. Your love and support as they serve in this great Air Force will be very important to our nation. And so I'd ask you to continue to do that. Thank you for coming, and you can be very proud of them today. Okay, to the airmen. A little over 6 weeks ago, you know, your loved one, mom and dad, maybe a spouse, husband and wife, or grandparents, sent you here to basic military training. And today we return you to them as extraordinary airmen, ready to serve our Air Force. When you walk off this parade field today, I want you to think about the things that you've been taught by your TIs. Things like service, excellence, integrity, dedication. Think of those things as you serve your Air Force because they'll be very important to you and your success. So on behalf of the entire Air Force family, past and present, I want to thank you for crossing into the blue. And I got one question for you. Are you ready to join the ranks of the world's greatest airmen?
War airmen! Black Lives Matter!
You think they're ready?
Yeah!
I think so too. Let's go ahead and do this. Raise your right hand and repeat after me. I state your name.
I, President Lackland.
Do solemnly swear or affirm.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States.
That I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States.
Against all enemies, foreign and domestic.
Against all enemies, foreign and domestic.
And that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same.
And that I will obey the orders of the President of the United States.
That I will obey the orders of the President of the United States.
And the orders of the officers appointed over me.
And the orders of the officers appointed over me.
According to regulations and the Uniform Code of Military Justice.
According to regulations and the Uniform Code of Military Justice.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations, airmen. Welcome to the world's greatest Air Force.